The night is young. The temperature is high. But these men have a schedule to keep. And they know they can. They know they will do it. Welcome to SHOFT Shipyard, where the work never stops. A 35-acre facility equipped with resources, skills, experience, and attitude. Over the first 20 years, SHOFT partnered with major Indian shipyards on projects ranging from simple launches to larger sophisticated vessels. In 2005, SHOFT joined the league by launching its own shipyard and starting with a full order book. The location of the facility is exceptional. West coast of India. The deep and navigable river Narmada, 10 nautical miles from open sea. 35 acres of firm load-bearing land. 500 meters waterfront. And the ambition, the drive to make it a world-class shipyard.
We have worked almost with most of the big shipyards on the west coast. So we were aware what they are lacking and what they are having. So we somewhat are able to assess what is needed to have an ideal shipyard. Biggest advantage we had was the resources. We had enough people with us who have been working for such a long time and who have experienced in almost all varieties of shipbuilding, which we could use to the maximum advantage actually. So that was our key advantage compared to other people. Most of the other shipyards are using contract laborers, whereas we could use our own people. And we could use them very well.
The shipyard has berths for simultaneous build of 9 to 12 vessels. Conditions are ideal for supply vessels, anchor handlers, bulk carriers, tankers, tugs, dredgers, offshore patrol vessels, oversized vessels such as construction and accommodation barges, and submersibles.
SHOFT is quite unique. Unique because of its passion and unique because of the facilities we have, like this 500 meters of waterline, our 8 to 10 building berths, our 3 ship bays, and our huge area for fabrication all in one place. And all this supports the passion of 5 or 6 core people who have been together for the last 20-25 years. Very few shipyards in India can claim that sort of an association which has lasted for such a long time. It is something unique to SHOFT, and I don't think any other shipyard in India has or is fortunate to have a combination of all these things at one place at one time.
Both Sahai Raj and Orindam Ganguly are naval architects from IIT. Between them, there's a straight 50 years exposure to shipbuilding in India and abroad, and a clear understanding of international practices and concerns. SHOFT ensures good design and planning, but it's not enough. Equally important is good quality.
We are of the firm opinion that quality does not cost more. So that is why we have adopted a policy: do it once and do it best. We have adopted a latest trend in welding, SAW, mixeds and TIG welding. Most of the shipyards having established 20 years back, even they don't have the facility even now. So where we are concentrating on this, we continue to do the improvement on this.
New challenges bring new problems and solutions. SHOFT's dynamic production managers, who've been with the company for more than 20 years, are adept at thinking laterally. A assisted by a team of over 40 engineers. They boast an unbroken record of timely delivery and quality-controlled engineering, and inspire a loyal and committed workforce to improve production performance with each job.
So having started and having reached here, now we feel that we are at a location where we can increase our development activity to full swing, so that we can cater to a wide range of vessels which are needed by many clients in India as well as in abroad.
SHOFT realizes that infrastructure development is the key. By the end of year 2009, many more facilities will be in place. Work is in full swing for an outfit wharf, third slipway, enhanced offices, stores and workshops, covered fabrication shed for all weather production, equipped with top-of-the-line machines. They will be housing for 300 more workers, taking the total on-site manpower to 900. SHOFT is reaching its horizon on its own strength, its own resources, and aggressively independent. From the time of its first order, SHOFT's turnover has multiplied almost 5 times. Conservatively, this should cross $120 million in the next 5 years. A corresponding rise in net worth and fixed assets completes the picture. Both have multiplied about 100 times over the last 5 years. It's full sail, full speed ahead, and hard work. But that's something SHOFT does rather well. SHOFT Shipyard. It's a winning performance, a winning attitude.